Now it's time for everybody's favorite subject, math. Answer the three questions correctly, and you... you got it. You're doing fantastic. Problem 3. Plus... times...